Many say that diet can help with various ailments. Others believe that there is no influence, especially when it comes to infertility. But one thing is certain, the same way that many fertility foods may benefit, other foods can cause you trouble conceiving. Folic acid, B vitamin, is very important for women who wish to become mothers. Supplementation is essential to prevent birth defects, especially in the first weeks of pregnancy. The ideal is to start the enhanced consumption of the substance 3 months before becoming pregnant and keep it until the third month of pregnancy. Men are exempted from the folic acid intake, but should include it in their diet sources of natural vitamin, such as broccoli and spinach. A study by the University of California showed that men with low level of this nutrient in the body have less spermatozoids. Vegetarians. Vegetarians should seek a doctor or nutritionist to assess the situation well. It may be necessary to compensate for the lack of some nutrients. Vegetarian women, for example, often have zinc deficiency. This mineral is important for reproductive function and can be found in the fertility foods, red meat, chicken liver and beans. Vitamin A. Deficiency of this nutrient, found in foods like milk, eggs and liver, can decrease the production of spermatozoids and their resistance, which directly affects the chances of getting pregnant. On the other hand, its consumption needs to be balanced, since high doses can be toxic to the body. Fats. Too much or too less undermine the cardiovascular health, hormone balance and anatomical structure. Obesity, for example, alters levels of insulin released by the pancreas in women, which triggers an overproduction of male hormones by the ovaries and, in turn, stopping the release of eggs. Generally speaking, an inadequate diet is not good for you, so fertility foods will make sure you receive all the nutrients your body needs to function properly, not only to be able to conceive, but also throughout your life. A vitamin called tocopherol has a very powerful antioxidant and helps in the formation of sex cells. Individuals who consume few foods rich in tocopherol are often infertile and have a greater chance of developing some cancers. Fertile foods rich in tocopherol are vegetable oils such as sunflower, canola, corn, soybean, olive oil, nuts, sunflower seeds, wheat germ, whole grains, fish, peanut butter, green leafy vegetables. Fertility foods will give you the opportunity to increase your fertility without having to undergo any costly medical treatments, with the additional benefit of making you healthier.